right. Paul, how was that experience?
It was very good.
What about the queuing up to get through security?
The queuing up was horrible. Do without it.
Babes.
What?
Middle. Unless you want to go along the eunuchs.
Right.
So you see the big middle one where the emperor would go up, right,
yeah,
up the middle. I don't know, what does that mean? It's a problem being a tourist. Right, so this is the rear of Tiananmen Gate.
You know what, hon?
What?
We were both right.
What?
That's the entrance that the guy was showing us over there.
Oh!
You see, I wasn't being stupid.
Oh.
And that entrance is the one from the park that we went through before.
Let's follow the crowds, shall we? I think this is one...
No, absolutely. I mean, I just... Look, I mean, I'm from reading about, you know, sort of people and talking to people about their experience coming here, it's kind of like, you know, it's a zoo.
What do you mean?
Well, it's like so many people and everyone's pushing and shoving. All you can do is really, unless you end up getting up at 6 in the morning, all you get is a kind of, you know...
What's
that?
Football crowd.
Is it? How do you know what that is?
They're playing football. It's well known that since
The forbidden. Yeah.
Since Ming time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Particularly on Wednesdays of like around lunchtime.
Yeah.
They used to play football.
Oh, and you got this from that guide that you paid like 20 yuan the other day.
But don't you see what I mean? It's what I mean, people saying about it, just the crowds. But this is kind of like, you know, this is, it's an amazing just spectacle, you know. Okay, she says turn right.
What was all that? Oh, maybe it was the people being noisy going through the...
Yeah, I think that's what it was. Just being happy to be here. I love that. The tour parties with different coloured hats. To make sure they don't get lost.
So this is the middle way, the way the emperor would enter. Thing is, if you lose me, it's more difficult for you to find me.
Yes.
Now, I remember coming here with my parents. I remember those lions very clearly.
Have you ever been to Venice during the high season?
Yeah.
You know that what this reminds me of?
What? Venice in the high season. But how fabulous. I mean, this is the first era where the Chinese have been able to see... Right, it's another lion. So third courtyard is this. It's like a film set.
Right, this is the Court of Supreme Harmony. Yeah.
Right, okay.
That's the Gate of Supreme Harmony.
What, that we just went through? So will we point to where
this
we are?
This is where the emperor would be. This is the
point to where we
the
are.
Hall of Supreme.
Point in the
Harmony,
map. On the map.
Which is there.
That's where we are. Okay.
That's where the emperor.
Yeah. Just kidding. Hang on, look. Actually, this is a good one.
location, and I can see exactly what he means.
Wow, but I mean, that's the throne, so...
That... Yeah, yeah, no, the scrum to see the imperial throne. 66 years of communist rule. But we've still got loads of it to see.
I know.
这里是给地毯，然后在那坐的。走进去，你去这边，没得不能看到，这个侧面。后边看到龙椅子吗？龙椅子两侧有大象，咱们往前走。
It's another one.
Right, now let's go down.
看过了吧？
我哭了，我为什么哭？
This is gorgeous, don't you think? And this is
closed it deliberately.
Oh, I love this. Look, there's more up here.
This is Long Queen's Queen, by the way. Safe day. Thank you.
It's a proper city. Side streets and everything. What side are we on now? We're on the arm. We're heading south. That means this is the east side. Hang on a sec. Right, you just carry on walking.
Which way?
Just make sure I don't bump into anyone.
All right, okay.
Oh look, there's a hall of the clocks somewhere. Yeah, do you reckon?
1410, so, I would say.
So I'm just wondering if this...
You're wondering whether concrete slabs are originals?
No, do you reckon these are concrete? Because remember, even Romans had former concrete, didn't they? Huh?
This stuff, a lot of them, you know. They weren't quite...
The what?
They've got drain covers.
Yeah, they might have been ancient Ming drain covers. They could be.
Here's a picture of me standing on an ancient Ming drain cover.
Right, so where are we now? We're in the... just bought these tickets for the Palace Museum. 10 won each.
They said that the bits off the side are more pleasant because they're not so crowded, aren't you?
Yeah.
We're rather glad, but we've got away from that. The medding. Wrong. So. So this is a kind of mini-me of the, what's it called? It's kind of a smaller version of the Forbidden City.
Was this for the, but wasn't this?
Concubines.
Oh, this, right, so this is for the concubines rather than all the officials and bureaucrats.
Yeah. Well, I think so.
What, she?
Yeah. Hung out, and it's where he laid in rest. So we've seen the two resting places for paying one's respect.
Oh, no.
Two of the most important figures of 19th and early 20th century Chinese history. Forward her and...
I'm off to the Hall of the Stone Drums.
You what?
I'm off to the Hall of the Stone Drums. Yeah.
I'm just going to go to the loo, which is on the square that we just came out of.
Okay. I know. High-rise buildings they're putting up that I really don't like. I suppose if you've actually got to live in these places, they're probably a vast improvement.
I think, you know, it looks like